Yo, welcome back. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. We're back again with another match of Fortnite. You know how we do it around here already. If you've watched my other videos in general, we post whether we win or we lose. But we try our best in general. If we lose, we lose. If we win, we win. Yesterday we got another win, so let's try to hit it and try to get another one. Don't know if we're going to or not. But don't forget to like, subscribe, smash that notification bell, because remember, you don't want to miss out on some daily content. I play this game, I play other games on top of it right there. Stay tuned, and we'll have more daily content. So cheers up, and let's get the show on the road. Had an epic win yesterday. There's a strap, there's a and they're showing above me. How did they get way over there? Now that's ridiculous. I'm letting that dude go. You really gonna start camp right there? You gotta be joking me. Take that, boy. Oh man. Oh wait, I gotta do this real quick. I should have got that a minute ago. You gotta be joking me. That didn't even touch me. There ain't no way that touched me. That thing was like 10, 20 feet behind me. Okay, let's see if you are cheating. So took him out first. Oh yeah, like they ain't gonna notice another bush just pops up randomly beside of a building. Like really? Take him out. Yeah, I think that dude's cheating. He took out two dudes right beside each other. Ha! That's what I was waiting on. Hope everybody's doing great. We got lost that round, but you know how we do it. Whether we win or lose, we still post anyways. Here's how many crown wins we've got. Got two back to back the other day. One and another one, I think. If I'm not mistaken, just one and got another one right afterwards. Well, we got lost today. So thanks for watching. This is Rocky Rootin, aka Old Timers Gaming. I know I ain't the best player, but at least I did get two crown wins, which is better than some. So let's get on to the next game. Peace out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, smash that notification bell because there will be more daily content and you don't want to miss out.